Well, the ego can't reflect upon itself unless it has a mirror against which to read itself.
Understanding of Western science and the shamanic understanding that it's all interwoven.
I made of ayahuasca is said to heal both psychological and physiological problems, from heroin addiction to Parkinson's disease.
It's a trip. You're going somewhere. You're going on a fucking hero's journey.
It could be an eternity in a hell ride.
For about 40 minutes, something coursing through every cell in my body, like an intelligence searching.
There was this wave coming back of the suffering and the pain of all beings, you know, and just, whoa, you know.
You know, you have to face your fear, you know, you live a lot of pain, you may have to experience things that you don't want to experience.
It's not about colors, it's not about pretty animals and plants, it's about your life.
They're trying to put them into another system that keeps them more operable and able to manipulate. Nobody looks at the human species and says, what are we dealing with here and how are we going to guide it forward?
Sangre de Dorado, which means blood of the dragon.
And when it turns white, you scrape it over your fingernail with your knife and you put it directly on the cut. Okay, this is called piñon blanco, and if you want somebody to have diarrhea for 3 days, you make a tea of this plant, and you just flush their intestines in their stomach out. And look at here, we have a wall of ayahuasca here, a wall of ayahuasca there, and a wall of ayahuasca there. It's dominating the entire forest. What we use with our ayahuasca is the traditional form of chacruna.
This is the one that's a DMT, okay?
You have to combine this leaf with the ayahuasca root for you to be able to go into the trance that we went into last night.
In the Western world, we try to put it into scientific terms. We've always tried to do that. We've always made that mistake. We've always missed the spiritual element. We've always missed the human and the psychological element. Cleans out your emotional center, and it opens up your third eye so that you can expand and you can pull in information from other dimensions. So it's a multi-facilitated medicine, but it insists on healing you first. It insists on healing your body and healing your heart and your emotional center before you're going to go into the apparatus.
Starts foaming at the mouth about another street drug invading the world from South America. No worries. Ayahuasca has nothing to do with that shit, nor could it ever be a recreational drug. It's a medicine of the indigenous tribes here and an ancient method of therapy, still mostly undiscovered by the Western science. Madvitsa says, respect all things natural.